The computer graphics for the first ever Star Wars film was created by Larry Kuba in the 1970s at the Electronic Visualizations Laboratory, or EVL, at the time known as the Circle Graphics Habitat, which is obviously way cooler, at the University of Illinois at Chicago. It was done with a mini computer, in fact it was a PDP 1145, which had just 16K of RAM. And no cloud! I know! Now this week on the show, Azure SQL Hyperscale gets transparent data encryption, and maybe warp speed. Azure wants to mine your opinion, like some Sith Lord playing mind games. And you can now bring your own HSM key to Key Vault. You've joined Azure This Week, an intergalactic cloud show delivered using twin iron engines. Azure SQL Database is a managed service which gives you the full SQL database experience without having to manage any hardware or database installations. Transparent data encryption ensures your data is encrypted at rest in the database, meaning when it isn't used. And you can now use the two together by using the force. I mean, by using your own keys for encrypting the data in Azure SQL. You manage the key for the encrypted data at rest, and then Azure SQL then uses that key for the encryption. It's like when the Wookiees finally mastered lightsabers. Opinion mining is a feature of sentiment analysis. It's also known as aspect-based sentiment analysis in natural language processing. And that all sounds both impressive and kind of big brotherish. Yeah. The example Microsoft gives for how this service works is this. If you have a sentence like, "The room was great, but the staff was unfriendly," for a hotel review, opinion mining will split that into room being positive and staff being negative. The sentiment of the sentence can then be further used to create reports on feedback and more actions. Perhaps to finally find that rebel base? This new feature is now in preview, so go check it out. Now this was the part of the show where we were going to cover the virtual Azure Community Day. However, the event has been postponed until 28th of July in light of current events. Instead, I can share some additional Azure news, which is that you can now bring your own key from your hardware security module, also known as HSM, into Azure Key Vault. This new method enables secure transfer of HSM protected keys to Key Vault HSM, keeping the secret location of the rebel base completely secure. I'm off to another galaxy, so I will leave you until next week. As we say on the Eklar Guru team, when space movies are being shoehorned into the script because of an extremely nerdy host, seek and you shall cloud. So see you next week, and keep staying calm, Cloud Gurus.